Number 1.
Jumble Clear Egg Incubator, fully automatic digital poultry hatching machine, temperature control and automatic egg turner, LED candler, mini 12-35 egg incubator breeder for chicken, ducks, birds and more. This incubator has been the best I've used. 100% hatch rate. I bought an Accurite hygrometer to put inside to keep track of the temperature and humidity. I kept it at 100 degrees with 45-50% humidity first 18 days. Then up the humidity to around 70% during lockdown. I did this because you do have to lift the lid to add the water for humidity control. This allows room for slight fluctuations in humidity and won't go below 65% during lockdown. I only slightly lifted corners to add the water. I opted to self-turn the eggs, but the egg turner works perfectly. Egg candler is a great addition also. I'm very pleased with this incubator and it's easy to use. Number 2. Magic Fly Digital Mini Fully Automatic Egg Incubator 9-12 Eggs Poultry Hatcher for Chickens, Ducks, Goose, Birds. I did a lot of research before purchasing this incubator. It paid off. Very easy to use, though the instructions made my head hurt. I left the temp set at 38°C, put water in when necessary and 21 days later 6 out of 9 eggs hatched. This is the first batch of chicks I have ever hatched. I had a broody hen sit on 9 eggs recently and she only got 4 to hatch. Don't waste time or money on anything else. If you want to hatch bigger batches, buy 2. We have hatched 2 more batches since the first review. The second 4 out of 4 hatched and the third 12 out of 12. This thing is so simple to use. Ignore the directions, they will just make your head hurt. Make sure it is clean, put in the turner grid, it has rails on top of the grid for the turning frame to ride between. Pour a little water in the bottom, then place the eggs in and close it. Every 2 days check to see if it needs water, if so add a little and close it back up. There is a metal pin that sticks down from inside the top. Make sure when you put the top back on that the pin goes into the slot of the handle of the turning frame, that is how the eggs are turned. On the 18th day, remove the turner, remove the eggs, remove the turner grid and replace it with the hatching grid and close it back up. In 3 days you have chicks. It will hold 9 large brown eggs and 12 smaller eggs. If you want simplicity and reliability, this is the right incubator.
Number 3.
Egg Incubator, Mini Digital Automatic Egg Turning Poultry Hatcher for Hatching Ducks, Goose, Quail, Chicken by Trio Cottage, with Egg Candler Turner. I got 3 different brands of incubator and this is the best, and least expensive, of the 3. I got the 2 top-rated brands and this one. It does not have a humidity sensor or day countdown, otherwise it is great. No excessive wasted space inside that needs to be heated, turner assembly is well constructed and works without jerky movements that jostle the eggs. The fan is relatively quiet. The candler is bright. I put the egg on the built-in candler and shine another light in from the top to be able to see inside the egg even better. Heat is distributed evenly in the incubator, no hot cold spots like in one of my other batours that also has a fan.
Number 4.
Digital Clear Egg Incubator with Automatic Egg Turning and Humidity and Temperature Control, LED Candler, 32 Eggs Incubator Breeder. This is amazing. It's so simple to set up. You take out the inserts and papers and set it in its location. Then you add the water. The only confusing thing is how much water are you supposed to add. If you don't add enough, you will know because it will start beeping. Also, if the temp is too low, it'll beep. It's easy candling if you have an incubator full, but not so easy with just 12 eggs like I tried starting with. It's day 14 and my eggs have progressed a lot. I can't wait to see them or any of them hatch. Great price and a great investment if you have baby chicks, especially during winter.
Number 5.
Brinsey Products Manual Egg Incubator for Hatching 24 Chicken Eggs or Equivalent. I love this incubator. Prior to using the Brinsey Eco 20, I had used a couple of different brands of styrofoam incubators that I installed a forced air fan kit in from Incubator Warehouse. Incubator Warehouse's fan kit was awesome and greatly improved the styrofoam incubator. However, the styrofoam incubators are tougher to clean, their temperatures go up and down in a wider range, it is hard to adjust the temp up or down without risking popping the temp dramatically either way, and they are bulky. It is also harder to really get a styrofoam incubator cleaned super well when incubating and hatching batch after batch of birds. I wanted to give a fancier incubator a try, but I didn't want to pay for a turning machine since it increases the price dramatically and I am home plenty enough to easily turn the eggs myself. I like that I had the option with this Brinci model to get a fancier incubator that held a larger number of eggs while spending much less than anything else similar. I liked that I could keep this quiet incubator just about anywhere with its compact size and nice shape. Thanks for watching video. Product link in description.